Hey guys, it's Ava, and today I'm going to be doing a back to school supplies haul. So let's get started. And the place I got everything was Target, just so you know that. Except one thing, and I got that from TJ Maxx. So the first thing I got is filler paper, wide rule, 175 sheets. And then I got these pencils, 24 pack. Comes with like pinkish purple, green, and blue colors, but they're regular. So those are them. And these super cute scissors, they're floral and they're really cute. And then I got two packs of pen, 3-2, one black and one blue. And then I got some dry erase markers, two black ones. And then I got two composition notebooks. This one is black with a marble cover. And then I got a Midnight Memories One Direction one. And then I got another UV item. It's a cute little purple pencil sharpener. Dividers. And then I got 3 2-inch binders. Two are white and one. I got red, yellow, green, purple, pink, and black. And then I got this super cute pencil pouch with stripes and a gold zipper and gold rings. And then I got these purple UV index cards. Well, they have like cute little purple pouches. And last is this backpack. It has like flowers on it and it's Jan Sport, and I got this from TJ Maxx. So adorable. So yeah, that's pretty much all my school supplies, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye guys!